Where's the switch? Any idea where the light is?
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks.
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it...
This wall's pretty recent, too. Definitely new cop. All right, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. Now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors. We're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Affair yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Another gate. But that's an old coxswain.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Jack, see what you can do.
Huh. Encrypted? To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff. Okay.
You know, I'm starting to think the cog maybe has a secret or two it doesn't want getting out.
So let's get to New Hope and find out what they're hiding.
Train.
beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off the road.
On your way.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here. Del, Potts.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Taking this.
Throwing frag!
Frag out! inside now. Main building, I think.
You're looking for a biogenetics lab. The entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Through here. Nope, dead end. Back to the other room. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis, wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Yeah. goddamn warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Let's see where this leads. It leads absolutely nowhere.
Come on.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Switch off.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Got another one!
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. DBs to Jin's station here anyway.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many demons did you stay here? Get the other side.
Shit! More of those damn rejects.
Well, let's take them low and slow.